Damn it, it's time. We have a guest. Zyx is here because Xemnas hasn't been very happy about some of the things I've been saying about him. So Zyx is here to just monitor us and censor anything Xemnas does not approve of. Let's get on with this then.
The Orge meeting.
So, we got our pay slips through. Mine was wrong. I haven't been taxed right, apparently, so I can't be paid yet. So Xemnas
is a pillock.
A fantastic guy.
I love you.
But I mean his haircut!
He is going a bit bald.
He is. Oh God, we're gonna die.
My hair's better than yours.
Let's move on to the next item!
Demix's revenge.
So now we're on to the next section!
Not me. It's me.
Hello, Superior. They're blue. I'll be there soon. I must leave.
Already?
It's Superior Bubble Bar.
As you can guess, my revenge this week is on Zyx.
Yay.
Thanks to Axel breaking into the personnel files, we found out that Zyx is very short-sighted.
And colorblind, for that matter.
So we dug a nice little hole for him on his way back to his room. Listen carefully. I feel better. Now that Zyx is gone, we can finally let loose once again. Right, Axel?
Where's Sasha?
Well, where is Sasha? Oh, don't worry. She's like a homing pigeon. She'll be back, like a big blue musical homing pigeon. Oh, Vixen's such a loser.
He really is.
He'll come looking for that. Go give it back to him, okay?
I'm going!
If I'm not back in half an hour, please, come save me.
Okay. While Axel is gone, we'll move on to the next section, which is the Dem Dem Cam. This week it's uber special awesome, so enjoy, guys.
Dem Dem Cam!
An afternoon alone with my favourite book, the Norton Anthology of English Literature. No nobodies to bother me. It doesn't get any better than this.
Hi, Zexian!
Hi, Demix.
Hey, Zexian, you'd never guess what happened to me in the meeting this morning. Zigbar was smiling at me and talking to me.
Yes, it's very interesting.
And I think he might have been coming on to me. I think he might have thought that I was gay.
So, why are you telling me this? Why should I care? I don't care.
You don't have to go defensive.
I'm not getting defensive! Why should I care about some gay comment that Zigbar made?
I just think it's something that we should be able to talk about.
I don't want to talk about it, Demix. This conversation is over.
Yeah, but Zigbar...
Over!
Well, okay, but just so you know, if you were gay, that'd be okay. I mean, cause hey, I'd like you anyway. Because you see, if it were me, I would feel free to say that I was gay, but I'm not gay.
Nikki, please, I am trying to read. What?
If you were queer,
Nikki,
I'd still be here.
Nikki, I am trying to read this
year
book.
Year after year,
Nikki,
because you're dear to me. And I know that you would accept me too.
I would?
If I told you today.
Hey, guess what? I'm gay.
But I'm not gay. I'm happy just being with you.
I bet shoes, pal Joey.
So what should it matter to me what you do in bed with guys?
Hey, that is wrong.
No, it's not. If you were gay. And here I stay.
La, 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 la.
But I wouldn't get in your way.
Ah!
You can count on me to always be beside you every day to tell you it's okay. You were just born that way. And as they say, it's in your DNA. You're gay.
I am not gay.
If you were gay.
Ah!
I am not
gay.
Hey, Axel.
I said half an hour.
Uh-huh.
You didn't come.
Oh.
I now have no DNA.
Oh. Does it tingle?
I feel like my hands are made of cake. It's like I can't control them.
Why didn't you come to save me?
Let's move on to the next section, which is question time.
Can I hear Zexion crying?
That wasn't my fault.
Demix concludes.
What was the best thing before sliced bread? David Bowie was the best thing before and after sliced bread.
No, he wasn't.
Yeah, he is.
No,
he is the Goblin King, so he's awesome.
You do realise he's not real. Like, he's not actually the Goblin King. There isn't a Goblin King.
Don't crush my dreams!
Are you ticklish?
No.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not! If you could be any other orgy member, which one would you be and why? If I could be any other member, I would be Zigbar. Because Zigbar is a pirate.
I'll be Luxord, he just gets drunk all the time.
There's a rumour that the 14th member of Organisation 13 is a girl. What do you think about this?
Girls aren't allowed in the organisation.
What about Larkseed?
What about him?
About her.
Him.
Her.
Him.
Her.
He's a boy.
I've got a baby picture of Larkseed if you want me to prove it.
You do?
I do. Danger, danger. High voltage.
When we touch. And when we kiss. What is Axel's favorite thing in the whole wide world?
Me. If not me, then Demix. Fire. Demix on fire. Fire on Demix. Demix. Burning in a fire, not just Demix.
I don't wanna burn. I got a really weird email. It was saying that my great-great-granddad, who lives in the Pride Land, died recently, and that I've just inherited 2.5 billion money. All the email asked me for was my name, my address, and my bank account details.
You don't have a bank account.
Oh, I know. I gave them someone else's.
Whose?